Yesterday, I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward.
Understand why the only man she had ever loved.